your daddy's girl.
Wolfie, Wanda, Frank!
Oh, okay, you'll pay for that.
Cut her clay off.
Wow!
And so are you, which I'm great. I'm a baby, babies, you are a...
But he will never...
But what? Oh, yes.
Honey, are you alright?
Yeah, who is that?
That is a nobody.
Seriously, Dad.
What you? Turn him high.
Yeah, that's comforting, thank you. Look, let's just get this chain broken.
Why are you still up?
I couldn't sleep. Do you know where Johnny went? This chain is up. I'm gonna go back to being free in the jungle. Deal?
Fine.
No, you do. He's your sixth cousin, three times removed. On your right arm side.
You have a cousin?
Frank, if your arm could talk, he would tell you that the original owner of your arm had a brother who married a woman who was for strangling a pig.
I have pig strangling blood in my arm?
That's kind of cool.
Well, cuz, great to meet you.
So I'll bring you here,
Jim. What was that?
Oh, sorry. I should really clear my throat before I speak. Anyway, what brings you here?
Oh, party planner?
Yes, I have recruited Mr. Stein here to help me with Mavis's birthday party.
Wait a minute. You asked someone to help you?
Captain Control Freak?
It's Count. And yes, I thought having a Mavis contemporary would be useful.
Yeah, he totally needed a fresher perspective.
Okay, Johnny. Mr. Tykoffin over here was planning to have these parody lamos play at the party.
So anyways, we thought we could liven things up a bit.
Whoa! You all play? Let's check you guys out!
Is that a boy? Yes, yeah, big.
What's wrong with all and tan and young and lovely? The girl from Ipanema goes walking and. Come on, you know how I sang it to you. Ah! This is Denisevich's home.
I don't know, Dad.
I see love. I see love around me.
Only sing once in your life.
Short circuit. I don't care. Boy, let's get Johnny. Come on.
Yeah.
I do not say blah, blah,
blah! English, please. Your voice is really annoying.
Wait, I speak frozen.
Stop on.
Yeah.